Can do, but then I get super loud when I do that, so. There we go. Okay, okay. Jesus. Okay, hopefully I don't get dizzy today. Hopefully I'll be fine. I won't be freaking dizzy and sick for no reason. Okay. Oh, I'm in the living room. For some reason, I thought I was in the bedroom. Don't ask me why. Didn't, something change, right? Oh, right, right, that piece of furniture. Right, 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 right. Hello? There we go, Jesus. Yes. Okay, I'm ready to go into Lynch Street Line now. Oh. Oh, poor girl, stuck on the toilet forever. Sad. Oh, I forgot to pull up the walkthrough. Maybe I should do that. Hold up, wait. I still have it bookmarked. Let's see. This one. Subway World. Okay. There it is, just in case I need it. Now then. I don't like these noises. Really don't like these noises. How do I sprint again? There it is. That's King Street, right? So I'm gonna go in Lynch Street. I forget. Oh, right, right. Here it is. Hold on. Wait. I can't use this here. Is this King Street side? Which side is this? Wait. This is Lynch Street. Which ones do I have? Or is this the exit? I think it's the exit. Maybe I gotta put it in here. Listen, I'll get the hang of this. I can't use this here. Which coins do I have, bruh? No, I'm not trying to use it. I'm trying to see, like, what it is. Lynch Street. This is Lynch Street, is it not? Entrance. So why won't you let me in? I was standing 2 pixels too far. Jesus. No game. Oh no. Wall spooks. Wall spooks.
Oh shit.
I remember you can stun them, but you cannot kill them. Where is you? I think she's in the... Is she in the... What? Listen, I'm trying to interact with it. It's just not doing anything. None of the door. I forget what opens the doors, dude. Oh, maybe this. Yeah. Is that where I came in at? It is. Don't worry about me. Oh, yes? Car's door opened. There we go. Okay, there she is. Oh, there's a ghost in there. There's a ghost in there. Oh no. Jesus. That's a little terrifying. It's a little bit. Okay. Okay. Damn it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, come on. I didn't try to get through here, did I? This way. Oh, Jesus. Wait. None of them are open? Oh, there we go. Okay. Ooh. There's a toy box here. It has 1,008 written on it. It's locked. I can't open it. What the hell? Those things look kind of like the mannequins that Pyramid Head diddles in Silent Hill 2. Oh god. Didn't realize it was that close. Oh. I just came from there, didn't I? I'm pretty sure I did. Just kinda stumbling my way through this. I'm trying not to use the walkthrough as much as possible, so if I get lost, you know, just ignore me. Maybe I have to go where that ghost was. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. This is where I came from, isn't it? God freaking dang it. It is. So maybe I have to go where that freaking ghost is. God freaking dang it. Evasive maneuvers. Ooh. I don't see anything shiny laying anywhere, do you? Different side, if I recall. Yeah, because the vending machine isn't written on the side. Ooh, I can go in this one. Isn't this where there's a save? There's a save. Shit, yeah. Ow. Where'd she go? She said something I didn't hear because I was too busy blabbing. Yes. am going to save it. I think it, I might be remembering wrong, but I think this game, like... I think this game, like, is the more saves you do, the more messed up your apartment becomes. So, like, if you do less saves, you have more of a chance of prolonging it, so it doesn't take away your ability to save. I could be remembering that wrong, but I remember something like that. Let's see what's different now. Ah, Cabra. Why you do this? I don't see anything different. Oh, was that always there? Okay. Oh, I can actually take the bottle now. It wouldn't let me take it. Oh, weapon. It'll break eventually if I keep using it as a weapon. I'll use that as, like, an emergency. I don't see anything different. Let's check on, come on, Eileen, over here. There's Robbie, being creepy as ever. Yeah, I don't see anything different, so I don't think I hit the point of that I was supposed to progress at. You've never played this one? Oh, this was a treat. I really, really wish I would have brought my disc with me when I moved, because I got so far the last time I played this. Like, I'm pretty sure I got to, like, the last world or the second to last world. I got so far. And I can't believe I got that far, because this game controls like ass. Like, it controls real bad. Did I save it? It wasn't even paying attention. Return from the subway world, so yeah. Yeah, number saves 3. Ugh! Oh god! It's still bad. It's still real bad. Okay, going back. Okay. It usually, like, when you progress, it'll be like, this hole got bigger. And it hasn't gotten bigger, so. I wonder if it... I can't remember if it puts me back where I was, or if it puts me at the beginning of the subway. Okay. Okay. Cool. That's cool. I know I didn't explore all of that train car. I know I missed something. So I'm gonna... Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. I was trying to avoid it. And they make it so where they're real hard. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Ooh, bullets. Gimme. Yes. It's real scummy that they made them invincible ghosts there. It's like, what the hell are you supposed to fucking do? Is this the same save room? It is. Where? Hold up. Wait. I'm consulting the walkthrough. Let's see. Pistol bullets, broken wine bottle. So let's... Okay, I didn't miss anything. Pistol bullets, okay. I did get the pistol bullets. Just making sure. So apparently Cynthia is supposed to disappear. Yes. Oh, this looks inviting. Oh no. Hey buddy. God dang it. I'm hitting the button. I'm hitting the button. I hate how it sometimes works and sometimes doesn't. It's not real reactive. It's not listening to me. There we go. Too early every time. There we go. There's the wall panels again. I can't believe it took that much health off of me just doing that. God dang it, I suck.
Henry, I found the exit. Come to the turnstile.
You want me to go all the way back then?
Hurry!
Not even notice it. Freaking God dang it. I'm gonna run. Oh god. Oh Jesus, there's more. You gotta be kidding me. All super. I like how I'm just out of reach. I'm gonna die. There's like five of them, dude. Oh, that's cool. Oh my god. Yeah, those are the monkey sounds. I suppose I could have used my pistol. Maybe I'll do that next time. This will happen quite a lot. I'm telling you that right now because the battle system in this game, not only is it ass, but the controls for it are ass. It's just ass. And I gotta remember where. Oh, I went down the ladder. Right. So, let's see. Now that I know that they're there. Wait. There we go. Okay. I don't know how to reload with this bitch, but I'm sure I'll figure it out. Maybe he does it automatically. Okay. Oh god! Didn't realize he was just, peeking out of the wall there. Probably wasted a bullet there, but let's see. Where are the others?
Henry, I found the exit. Come to the turnstile. Henry, I found the exit. Come to the turnstile. Hurry!
It's him. Never gets tired of that. Is it Pyramid Head? Is he coming to diddle you? Is that what this is? I can't remember if Pyramid Head is in this game. Oh god. I don't believe he is. Oh Jesus, oh fuck. All my ammo on this. Not much. Super. Oh, that was worth it. Waste all my ammo on freaking tiger dogs. Ooh, there we go. Pick it up! It's a golf club. Looks like a 9-iron. Yes. Sweet. Looks like it could break easily. Always a good sign. Who are you in this game? I am Henry Townsend, apparently. So far, he's very, very soft-spoken and has no emotion. There's a handle missing from this projection. It should act as a key. There's an observatory window. I can see a light coming from the side of the tunnel. Oh. I can't get through there right now. Alrighty. Let's try to go this way, then. It won't let me out of here, so... Ready? Ooh. Is that chalky milk? Nutrition drink, yes. Sweet. Also, can I have my chalky milk yet? I can't use this here. What's my health like? Okay, it's not that bad. It's not that bad. What is this view? What are you doing to me? I see something glowing down there. Did you see that? Oh, it's probably the light. Okay, off alarm. Supposed to go up the escalator. I'm just fully exploring everything just to make, yeah. See, this is why, right here. Yes. I'm saving it every chance I get. Is game still too loud? Or is it too quiet now? I can never tell with this thing. Come on, give me that health back. Oh yeah, that's the good stuff. I can't remember if it's just in the apartment or in the bedroom that makes his health come back. Did anything change in here? Isn't this Eileen? Small items here, but none of them particularly. Oh, okay. Nothing seems changed. It's not. No, I'm trying to look through the people. Okay. Still the same amount of handprints. Okay. Yes. Damn it. There we go. Okay. I just want to make sure the game isn't too loud, but I want to make sure you can still hear it, you know what I mean? Because it's like, if I just move it just a pinch, it's too quiet. You know what I mean? Here, let me see. Let me see if I can turn me up just a bit. I'll put some gain on it. Oh, maybe I should press pause first, huh? Let me... filters one. I already have gain on it, but I'm gonna turn it up just a little bit. Okay. How is that? Let's see, I'll turn game back on so you can hear game sounds. Alrighty. King Street Line. Wait. Perfect? Okay, cool. Oh no. I remember this. You asshole. Freaking wall masters, dude. God, am I gonna get hit by every single one of them? It sure looks that way. It sure looks that way. Okay, good. Already almost down to half health, and I just got back in this pooch. Dude, where is this escalator going? It's very creepy. Holy freaking shit. Oh my god. Okay, Lynch Street Line. Oh no. Oh no, they're back. Oh no. Oh no. I know she said go to the turnstile, but I'm just like, I wanna check. Yeah, here we go. Yes. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, that one's headless. Or no, he's not. Never mind. He's just ducked down. Here I go to the turnstile, like she wanted. Oh, oh no. Oh, Cynthia. Oops. Those makeup items are scattered on the ground. She wasn't carrying a purse, was she, Cynthia? I don't remember her carrying a purse. This must be Cynthia's. Oh no. Oh no. There's a plate on the door. Remove the plate, yes. Temptation placard. Oh, I forgot about these. I'm gonna have to put these away, because I remember I get like four of them, I think. No, Cynthia, no. What did she get murdered by, though? She wasn't, yeah, that's what I thought.
Are you okay?
I don't remember what she gets murdered by, or what she got murdered by, rather. I have no idea.
It's just a dream, right? I think I drank too much last night. I never got to do.
Where is this music coming from?
That special favor for you.
Seems very out of place.
I feel like I'm dying.
Nah.
Just a dream.
Wouldn't he have like blood on his face, you know, from her touching him? Am I reading too deep into this? She doesn't look like she has any wounds. Like, she's got blood all over, but I don't see 16121. I remember writing these down, but I don't think I need to. Or do I? Shit. Do I have a pen and paper? Wondered, like, when I first played this, I was like, wait, you have her and you have Eileen. Like, is he gonna say both of them? And then this happened. I was like, oh, okay. Now, when I go back to my apartment, shit should be different. There should be something that's, yeah. It just automatically took me there, I believe. Yep. Dude, his apartment has got to be the blandest thing I've ever seen. There's no color in this bitch. Nothing. I understand it's Silent Hill, but some decorations, please. Artwork, anything?
There's sirens.
Oh, right, so in the real world, what's I guess it didn't really happen. There? But they were at the same time in the Silent Hill world, so. I wonder how it just magically shooped him away from the corpse, so like he wasn't suspected.
Health.
Okay, something's gonna be different in the living room. No, I do believe. Yeah.
Hurry up and get that ambulance.
TV or radio?
Quit yapping and move her already.
What am I watching? Emergency?
She's got numbers carved into her chest. I wonder if
it's the radio. Nobody is gonna realize what I'm talking about with emergency. It's a TV show that came out in the 70s, and when I was staying with my dad before I moved here, he was watching it all the time, and I remember I liked watching it because of all the old cars in it. It's pretty awesome. Jesus! Turn that shit off. Freaking hell. I like how he doesn't say anything about it. Let's go peek at Robbie real quick. Oh, Eileen's back. I never know exactly when he turns around, but I just know it's creepy when he does. Frickin' Robbie, god dang it.
Sames, bitch.
Oh yeah. Okay. Oh. I think this has the same number on it that was on her. There's a scrap of red paper stuck under her. It's talking about the cult.
April 8th.
Anything different out here? There is one more handprint now. Also, what is this noise? Oh, it's a janitor. Janitor? Super? Maybe? I don't know. Why does it always sound like they're sweeping up tin cans? Like, it makes more racket than it seems like it should. Okay, going back. Oh, I need to put back the, this thing. Hold on. Damn it. Need to, oops, this. I still don't know what to do with the chalky milk. I forget how to. There we go. Okay. I got it. Okay. I just want to make sure that was equipped, but apparently it won't let me equip stuff in the apartment. This hole's getting bigger. There it goes. Out of the hole, yes. Oh, it's got turns in it now. Did it have turns in it before? I don't recall it having turns in it. I remember it just being straight. Ow. Am I already in the woods? No. No. I thought that was more to the subway world. Well, shit. I remember I have to go... I know I go back there later in game, but I thought that I could have sworn there was more to it. Don't mind me. I remember there being very difficult enemies in this part. I'm gonna try to run past them, because I don't believe I have the ammo to deal with them. I mean, I just came from there, so I don't typically have to, but why not? I didn't lose any health, did I? Okay, never mind. I'll go back. If I lost any health, I would save it, but I did not. Oh. Already? Really? I didn't think something would be changed already. Oh, that's my doorbell, isn't it? Or is it my phone? Yeah, that's my doorbell. Get out of that. What do you want? Who is it? I think it's Eileen. Yeah, it's Eileen.
Help me! Help! Let me out of here!
It's the first time he's displayed any kind of emotion.
What's going on in this room?
What do you mean?
I heard weird noises coming from inside there.
Help!
Hey, Richard, can you see anything from your window?
No. Everything looks pretty normal to me. The guy who lives here, what's he like anyway?
He has no emotion. Looks like Leon Kennedy's distant cousin.
I know his name and face, but that's about it.
Well, I'm gonna go call the super.
Yeah, good idea.
Damn it. They can't hear me.
He's like in panic mode and he still has no emotion. It's like, oh, they can't hear me. So softly. God dang it. Okay, no, I'm gonna save it because that happened. I wasn't gonna save it before, but... Yay. 6 saves already. I'm barely out of the first world. Ugh! Stop that. Stop it.
Come on, Eileen.
I remember making that joke last time I played this too. it has to be done. Okay. Oh, also, I noticed yesterday when I was like trying to figure out the buttons after I stopped stream, there's a button on here that changes like the filter in game. I don't know what it was now that I think about it, but it like made it like it gave you an assortment of creepy filters. It was really weird. I don't remember that happening in the... Oh god, I don't know why that button is the way it is. I don't remember that happening the last time I played this. Oh, this looks inviting. Oh, it's a steep ledge. Oh, hey, bullets. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. There we go. Oh, come on. Come on. There we go. One. god dang it. You have to stomp them. I forgot about that. Son of a bitch. There we go. I'll be right with you, sir. There we go. Go down there and stamp him before he comes back. Oh, he got up too fast. God dang it. Really? There we go. Jesus. Come on, stamp him. Do it good. Okay, I'm gonna go over here and get the frickin' bullets that were over here. Yes. Does this go to the hospital world? I remember the hospital world being pretty quick after the subway world. Maybe I'm remembering wrong. Oh no, god dang it. Go away. Yes. I have to fight those, because if I try to run past them, it just turns into a big mess. I remember that. Ah, Jesus, Warren. Ah, Jesus. Got a severe wasp problem in here. Come on, where are you? There you are, you bitch. Oh, those are more like bats, right? They look like bats. Or big cicadas. I forget what they're actually called. I know I should probably be using the golf club, but I'm trying not to break it. Because it's easily broken, you know? So, looks like an old Nova. Like an 80s model Nova. Like late 70s. Early 80s, but no. Like from the side it does, not from the front though. Here, I'll take a picture of it. Show my dad. I think he's part of the cult, if I remember right. Man!
So you came to investigate this stone, too.
What? There, I choked a bit there. What is... Like, I remember I can speak to him. Why can't I speak to him right now?
But I was the one who found the stone.
Alrighty. Cool.
In the old days.
You remember the Nova? Yeah, it's like that weird year that like, nobody wanted. Like, it was, like, after the 60s and 70s model, but, like, between late 70s and early 80s, that square body type, you know what I'm talking about? And then they changed it into, like, a little Chevette-looking thing. Like a little hatchback. This is pretty funny. What the hell is this? Oh, it's a torch. I believe I can talk to that guy later on, because I remember there being a long-ass cutscene with him. I don't know why it wasn't triggering yet, but... Oh, here's the part where I'm gonna try to run past him. Cause fuck the dummies. Oh! Okay, cool. I'm glad that didn't trigger on top of me. Ow! Ow! Come on, go! Oh wait, wasn't there something in the well? Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Wasn't there something in the well? It's too dark to see. Okay. You wanna scooch? Please? There we go. God. Let me in the door! There we go. God dang it. Fucking dokes. Nope. Oh, I like how they're kind of glitching, though. It was actually my first car when I was 17. Oh my god, that's hilarious and awesome. That's the orphanage run by the cult, huh? Yeah, you want to actually go in instead of, you know, admiring the door while there's butt-eating dogs behind you. Save! Oops. I know I'm rampantly saving, but it's gonna happen. Like, I'm bad at this game, so I'm gonna save every little chance I get. The square body like that kind of reminded me of, like, the Mustang 2. You know what I'm talking about? Like, it was the same year. It was, like, the late 70s Mustang. Like, 70, like, 5, 6, I want to say. It was that weird-ass body style that nobody wanted. I mean, it's still a Mustang. I'd still take it, but, you know. Hello, welcome. Yeah, I did mention this before, but the last time I played it, I got so close to the ending, and then I stopped, and I don't know why. And I forgot my disc when I moved recently, so I had to start it again. Through totally legit means, instead of my disc that I miss very much. I also forgot my Manhunt disc, so I don't know what the hell's wrong with me. Okay, it's the whole apartment that gives me back my health. I see. Anything change? Yay! I would like to play the other Silent Hills also, because I remember those are some good fun. Did I save it or not? I don't know if I saved it. I'm saving it again. There we go. Check on Robbie. How you doing, buddy? Oh, Eileen's still sitting in there. It's like she knows I'm looking at her. She's like looking directly at the hole. A little creepy. I love that big ass TV. It's great. I would love to have a TV like this in real life, by the way. Just saying. Even better, a console TV. Those big, big freaking console TVs from the 80s. Those things are great. Yes. Just don't play Homecoming, it's crap. I've heard that from everybody and their brother. I still haven't played it for myself. I've watched a friend play it, and I've watched plenty of playthroughs of it, and never played it myself. Yeah, thank you. I hope I get to finish it too. The only reason I would play Silent Hill Homecoming is for Pyramid Head. That's it. Only reason. That's where I came from. I remember I had trouble getting into this place last time I did this. What? Hold on, wait. God dang it. There's weird writing here too. It's locked. I forget what unlocks this. Ooh, is this bullets? What is this? Oh, nothing? Okay. More writing. Gee, I hope I'm going the right way. How's it going? Hey, there's a save over there. I mean, the wall vagina. Oh, God dang it, it's the same as him. I'm gonna skip going through that this time. Oh. You're just gonna stand there and look at him? Okay. I'm supposed to take one step. That's what triggers it.
Little boy, what are you doing here?
Oh, he's cute kid. He's not, however.
You're finally the third revelation. Something's gonna happen. That nosy guy that was here.
What does his shirt say, Hades?
Something big is gonna happen.
He's wearing a shirt with Satan on it, but
finally,
he's
parking cold. Finally, it's gonna happen!
I'm confused. At least that kid isn't like Josh in Silent Hill Homecoming. Or poor What's-His-Face has to go and chase him around through the whole entire game. I already forgot that guy's name. Can I read these? No? Okay. Can I change the frickin'- there we go. Hold on, is there anything else? Is that where I came from? Where did I come from? It was here. Okay, so there's multiple doors I can look at here. I'm gonna try this one straight ahead first before I go into that one. It's locked from the outside, I can't get it open. Okay. Game made the decision for me. Oh, that isn't a door. Alrighty. There. It's not anything. Okay. Before I go all the way back, I'm gonna look at the walkthrough real quick, because I'm pretty sure, like, I'm supposed to trigger something, and then I go all the way back to the beginning, and then all the way back again, if I remember right. Hold on. The forest world. Oh, there was a tree stump that had that weird writing on it too that Henry can't read. Is exactly what it said. There's several objects with writing on them, but they're not important anyway. Pistol bullets on some barrels, which I got. Ah, shit, I missed something. There's an idling car in the grass ahead of you. Go to the open driver door and examine the interior to find a note, Jasper's memo pad. God dang it. So I gotta go back there. Go through the rocky area through the far gate, and then there's a nutrition drink in the next area after that. Meet someone new who seems to be Jasper. So where I saw that guy earlier on, there's a nutrition drink where he is. I did the doorbell cutscene. I'm gonna have to go back and get that memo, though. If you go up to the orphanage, you'll find the only way is locked. Check your map and go through the northwest door of this area. There's no key items or anything that important this way. But there's a new health item that you should get, as well as an interesting area for Silent Hill veterans. If you're not interested, skip the next paragraph, but I advise you to make yourself interested. Damn! By the left cave wall, there's a portable medical kit. Further down is another portal. So I missed a medical kit, I missed a nutrition drink, and I missed a memo pad. I'm on a freaking roll here, dude. Now that you've done that, you're done investigating the Northwest Path, head back to the Wish House compound. Back at the Wish House, and it shows the cutscene that I just saw. Fine, and go through the Southwest Double Door Gates area, move past the Blood Path, and go through the gate on the other end. There's a ghost in this area, which you should ignore. Use the left grass to get by and find the double doors in the end of the path. Note the portal on the left and continue to the next area. From the strange view, move forward to cutscene. After an eyebrow-raising cutscene, note the open grave with the... I knew that one of these graves was open, god dang it. Carved into the coffin and head all the way back to Wish House. Okay, I gotta go back there anyways, because like I said, I gotta get the shite that I missed. So there's an open grave somewhere. See it. It's possible I'm blind. You see any open grave? Oh, there it is. Graves have been dug here. 11121. Write that down just in case. I always write this shit down and never need it later, but it's better to have it and not need it than need it and not have it. So that's one. God dang it. 1, 1, 1, 2. I still have the manhunt controls on that piece of paper. Okay. And then I think it says go back to the Wish House, which is the way we gotta go anyway. I remember that nutrition drink from the previous time I played this too. It's like up against a tree and really hard to see. No doggies this time? This way. So I can get that memo pad at least. At the very least. Oh, excuse me. Also, I forgot to put chat back up. I'm sorry. I might die. There we go, there we go. Jesus. Where's my... There we go. Okay, I mean, it helped a little bit. I still don't understand the chalky milk. There was something here. This rock is creepy somehow. There was something here that I was supposed to get, do you remember? I think it was a nutrition drink somewhere, and I already do not know where it's supposed to be. I don't see anything in particular lighting up. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Let me look again. The other side of the wooden shelf object is a nutrition drink on the ground. So here's the wooden shelf. Nutrition drink where? I don't see anything. Breath. Am I just that blind? There we go. Okay, I didn't see that at all. I don't know why I didn't even think to search that car when I saw it. That's messy on my part. That's the way the car was, wasn't it? Yep. Yeah. Engine is still running and the driver's seat door is open. Driver's side door is open. Can I not get around that? Stopped with the brake pedal engaged. All sorts of things scattered in the seat. Among the trash and scrap, there is a scrap of paper with something written on it. It's been a while since I came here to Silent Hill. Maybe I'll meet the devil this time, Jesus. But whenever I come to a cool place like Silent Hill, I always get real thirsty. Jasper Gein. Oh, that's not a good last name. There's a memo here, too. His home is the orphanage in the middle. Lake is the northwest. If you bring the dug up key, you can't go back. Put it away somewhere before you return there. Put Jasper's memo pad in your scrapbook. I was gonna say that's not a good last name because you know Ed Gein, you know the murderer. It's not a good last name. Okay, so what else am I missing? Hold up. Got the memo pad, nutrition drink, portable medical kit. Okay, apparently this is the area just before that cutscene with the kid that I just saw. Go through the hole at the end to the waterfront. For those of you familiar with Silent Hill 2 or 3, this is Toluca Lake. By the left cave wall is a portable medical kit. Okay, I'm gonna have to try to remember where that frickin' area is. Oh, is this it? Oh, Jesus, no, this is where I'm supposed to be going. Ah, shit, ah, shit. Ah! Go away! I don't want anything you're selling! Ah, I missed me. I don't know. Oh, God! Frick! Oh, my God, I walked right into that. Are you serious? No. Can you please go? Go. Okay, that medical kit is probably gonna have to wait because I can't get past those dogs. Let me try to go save and then try it again. Jesus. I hate those things. What sucks is if I sit there and try to kill all of them, it's most likely gonna kill me also. Because there's just two of them to fight at once. Too many of them to fight at once, I mean. Is this normal? I don't remember this being normal. Yeah, it seems normal. Okay. Come on, health. Come back to me. Come back to me. Nothing changed. Let my health finish doing what it's doing up there. Oh, Eileen's gone. Almost there. Okay. Do I have anything I can put away? I still don't know what the deal is with the chalky milk. I can't use it. These are weapons. No clue what that's for. Alright. Yes. Alrighty. Wait, maybe it's talking about this area. Hold up. This area over here. I could just look at the map, but I mean, where's the fun in that? Oh no. Oh no. Oh, yeah, it's talking about this area, because it said there was Hummers. Those things are called Jesus. No. 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 God dang it. Right the ass. Is there anything here that can bite me? Doesn't appear to be. What's this? Nothing? You're not going to say anything about this bloody... what looks like fire hose around this tree. Oh. I'm not sure that's a good sign. What are you looking at? I see you looking at something. Oh. You're riding here too? Oh god dang it. Where? Oh, it's a ghost. It's a ghost. I just want to make sure there's nothing. pick it up. Yes. What's that? Okay, I could probably use one of these now. I don't necessarily need to. Hold on before I do that. Hold on. By the left cave wall, I think I'm in the right area here. By the left cave wall is a portable medical kit. Further down is another portal on the cave wall. This looks like it, right? So I need to look at the left. No. Oh. God dang it. No way! God dang it! Okay, now I'm gonna have to go back because of my health. Ah! Sucks. I know this is like highly unnecessary, and I know people who are like well versed in this game are just like, what is she doing? But listen, I'm bad at this, alright? It says it's supposed to be on the left side. I didn't see it though. Okay. Let my health come back and we'll go back. After that part, I'm supposed to go back to like the main house area. I thought a kitty was scratching at the door. I think there is a kitty scratching at the door. I think I'm hearing the neighbors. Okay. Yes. There's like a hair rubbing up against my face. Okay, I'm gonna try the other side this time, even though that's the right side, technically. I don't see anything back. Alright, well, we're going back to the, orphanage house. I should probably save it before this, huh? Because I'm pretty sure this is like a big deal when I go in here. I'm saving it. I know I just came back. I'm saving it, though. It's necessary. If I remember correctly, there's like something major that happens when I go in there. And instead, I mean, in case it's a boss, I don't want to like go in there and have to redo all that over again. Also, health. Not have been that low. I remember I got bit a couple times. Stop it, camera! What the hell are you doing? Oh my god. That's the shit that gets me freaking dizzy. Okay. I kind of like this thing. This, like, it's like an adult toy box. I don't mean adult for adult toys. I mean, like, it's a toy box, but made for adults. Like, you can use it as a couch also. You can put, like, chalky milk in there. I have my temptation plate in there right now. God dang, the camera doing that started getting me dizzy. Fuck. Well, at least I lasted longer than an hour today. Yesterday, I believe the VOD was like 45 minutes. That sucked. Giespa. Oh god, why did I touch that button? Why? Okay. What's going on, buddy? I'm trying to talk to you, it's just not letting me. No, you wouldn't. Trying to talk
that
to
nosy guy gave me something really good. I could let you have it, but not for free.
You want my chalky milk?
Really thirsty. I'm so.
He wants my chalky
so
milk.
Thirsty.
Are you serious? Let's see if this works. Did he just say chocolate? Yep. Okay, that's why I couldn't use my chalky milk. I thought it was like a health item, dude.
Oh man, that was awesome.
How long has it been sitting in my pocket?
Here, take this.
Times three. Thank you.
There's something written on it.
Where the hell did I go? It just disappeared. Small spade with a bloody encryption. Yes. Describe spade. Opposite where the lake and house meet, inside the hand holding onto the ground. Was there a statue that I walked by and I didn't notice? Oh, maybe in the cemetery? Shit. Hold on. I'm gonna go to the cemetery. I don't know if that's the right way to go, but I'm doing it anyway. I wasn't trying to do that. I was trying to run. Hit the wrong button. Wait. Can I actually go up here? Is this a thing? No. I would search those other areas more thoroughly, but there's just way too many enemies, dude. Way too many enemies. I still can't. This is still technically nothing, I'm guessing. Yeah. I hate to do it. That must be where you use this. If you remember earlier in Jasper's memo pad, he talked about this. Take a look at the memo in your scrapbook. The lake and the house meet in the northwest, so the opposite would be the southeast. Find and go through the southeast door of the compound. Try to run past four sniffers in this pathway and move through the gate on the other end. So where I just came from is where I need to go. That other door. Follow the next path through the other gate in the area. with some trees in the middle of it. Move around to the other side of the tree in front of you to find what looks like a hand coming out of the ground. Creepy. Examine it to find it's only a tree root. This must be the hand holding onto the ground described in the spade. Use the blood-inscribed spade to dig for the rusty, bloody key. Written on the key is, the holder of this key will wander for eternity. Oh, super. Okay. That's inviting. I thought it was going the wrong freaking way, god dang it. I knew it couldn't be the cemetery. It's too easy. It did say... Hold on. Wait. It did say... Yeah, it said the south. The southeast door. Okay, I got it. So I gotta go past all those freaking enemies again. So, remember earlier when I saw that tree that had that bloody thing around it? I think that might be it. They're right up against me immediately. How many? I didn't see how many rooms I gotta go past. Okay. Look for an area with trees in the middle of it. I think it's like two areas that I gotta pass by. So not this one. Jesus! Okay, never mind. That's where the tree is. That's not. It said go past this one and go past this one. In the next area. Oh, there's a tree just like that here. Okay, so it's nothing special. Here we go. It said something about... I saw him say something else. What did he say? Oh, there it is. An arm coming up from the ground. Oh man, thank god, is this a tree root? That is creepy looking, oh my god. Key will wander for eternity. I'm pretty sure now I have to go back to the... Also, my inventory's full. I'm pretty sure I have to wander back to the house now. Let's see. Oh, I have to actually get rid of the key. It says you'll need to find a way to get rid of the key for now, but still be able to use it later. Oh, well, there's the area that I went through earlier. It says the next up some steps in the next area, you'll find a 6-iron club and a portal next to it. Perfect. That's how you get rid of the key. And another portal before the ghost in the area messes with you. Okay. So that was... Okay, it says when I try to go back to the wish house, you'll find you can't get past the pathway just west of you. The area will be all misty and you'll reappear by the gate leading you to the tree area if you go through the other gate. You'll need to find a way to get rid of the key for now, but still be able to use it later. Okay, well, I know what area it's talking about, so I'm going to try to find that. I can't remember exactly where it was. Oh, okay, I think I'm going the right way. I think. Maybe. Possibly. Not really sure. Okay, yeah, this is the right way. Yes. I thought I had to use this key to open the door, but I guess not. Away it says. Alrighty. I don't know if I need the Lynch Street line tokens right now. I'm gonna put those up. Okay. Anything different? Let's check. Oh! Didn't expect that. He's just nosy. He's just not gonna do anything, but he's nosy though. Frick. Okay, anything else different? Robbie. Eileen's there again. That's all she does. She just sits on her bed. Doesn't even play video games or nothing. Okay. 11 saves. So not proud of that. I remember there's, at one point, I'll come back in and this clock is, like, losing its mess. It's, like, going all crazy. Like, the pendulum's going everywhere, time's going everywhere. Okay. I'm pretty sure now I go back to the, adoption house there. Yes. Okay. Oh, Jesus. So, I was supposed to put the key back, go back to the wish house, which I never would have guessed, and then go through the portal at the wish house. Oops. The hell's the door? I don't like that noise. I don't know what it is, but I don't like it. I thought I was supposed to just go to the wish house without the key. I didn't realize I was supposed to go. Eileen upskirt, yeah. Exactly. Earlier you got an upskirt of Cynthia too. Oh god. Oh no. I'm glad I'm not fighting these, because I remember there's females and males here, and I think the females take, like, a lot more hits than the males do. I don't think so, Neil. I don't think so. My name is the same on Steam as it is on here. Where's my stuff? Uh-oh. Did I lose my stuff somehow? Okay. Oh, that scared me for a second there. Oh, god dang it. There we go. I thought I lost my stuff. I thought the box was just a void that swallowed everything I put it in. use the rusted blade key. Aye. Yeah. Oh, it's spooky in here. It's a massive house. Oh, right, because it's supposed to be like an orphanage or something. Oh, he scared the bejesus out of me. Now he's like a zombie. Oh, there's a scribbled note. Have you found Alessa yet? Oh, no. How is Walter's progress coming along? Send me a report. It's a child's drawing. Thank you, Neil. I will add you after I'm done here. I'm gonna continue checking the bottom floor before I go up there. I'm just walking in this house with a golf club in my hand. Oh, I wonder what was going on here. I think I used that later. There's just a space heater. Or a kerosene heater, it looks like. These footsteps. Lock is broken, I can't open the door. Anything else I can check out here?
Stairs!
Oh.
No!
Oh god dang it. It scared the shit out of me. Anything else? There's gotta be something else, dude. Gotta be something I'm missing. Bunch of notes pinned up here. Listen to the teachers. Don't go outside the walls. Oh. Play nicely. Read the book. Bruh. I completely forget what I'm supposed to do here. Can I push this? Oh, come on. There's gotta be something behind that. There's gotta be something behind that, dude. Really? Nothing? I thought he picked that up, I guess he didn't. He's looking at something. Oh, he's looking at this. It's falling apart and I can't even read most of the pages. Here's the part I can read. That's a menorah, isn't it? Or no, a menorah has like eight, I believe. Eight candles. Second sign, and God said, offer the blood of the 10 sinners and the white oil. Totally doesn't seem cultish. Not at all. Totally doesn't seem cultish at all. Watchful eye of the demon, huh? Sure. Holy scripture scrap. Oh. Why am I exhausted all of a sudden? Why am I exhausted all of a sudden? There's a plate on the door. Yes. Source placard. It shows a baby and says source. Do I want to go in there? Oh, I don't think I did. He just went in there and set himself on fire. Doesn't seem right. Why would you do this?
I finally met him! The one the nosy guy talked about! The devil!
Come on, I think. Oh, I swear. Is he done being on fire?
Special news report.
Oh, I'm back in the apartment.
In Silent Hill, the burned corpse of a 30-year-old male was discovered earlier today. The police have ruled it a homicide and are investigating. The number is 17121 were reportedly carved into the man's body. Due to the marks on the victim, the police are investigating possible links to the Walter Sullivan case 10 years ago.
If this was my first time playing this, I actually still don't know, actually. I would think that Henry is doing all this. He's murdering all these people. And just blacks out and ends up back in his apartment. You know what I mean? That's what it looks like to me. Oh, Jesus. There's this door now. What do you want? Ooh. Who goes? Can't the super just, like, open
this
the door?
Is the superintendent.
Or bust open the door, rather?
I mean, are you in there, Henry?
Henry.
Help me! There's something wrong with this room! Help! Let me out of here!
Let me in. Let me in.
Is anybody home?
What's going on here?
Again, no emotion. What's going on here? How come I can't get out?
Something in there.
You know what's funny about this? Hey, Ryan, welcome. You know what's funny about this scene? When I first moved into this apartment, you know, the one that looks exactly like, what's his name's apartment here? I already forgot it. Henry. Henry's
the
apartment
same
here.
One is back then.
When I first moved in, my dad was carrying one of my cats. I was carrying the other. I tried the key and it didn't work. That was fun. I had to go all the way back down to the office and be like, my key doesn't work. I had to leave the kitties with my dad. Oh, there's another handprint. Oh, I never noticed that. Okay. Let's check on Robbie. What's he doing? She's still sitting there. She does nothing else, dude. She does nothing else. She just sits there all day. Come on, Eileen, we see up your skirt, honey. We definitely do. 12 saves. Oh, super. I'm surprised nothing else is going nuts other than people at my door. Oh, I need to put the thingy back. Yeah, you. There we go. Okay, should be going to the next world. I think it's the hospital world. Oh, it's bigger. The hole has changed again. That's what he said. And I think I can hear children's voices. Sure, let's go in. Oh no. I didn't think this level was coming this quickly. I thought it was like way later. Oh no. The worst enemy in game is in this level. Worst enemy. Scariest in Silent Hill as far as I'm concerned. Nice deal. I didn't think I was already on this level. Nelly. Okay, I'm just gonna play it by ear, and I know I'm gonna get the shit scared out of me real quickly here. Real quickly. Oh. Nope, it's not close. Yeah, just go in there. Damn it. Yeah, I remember rooms would be claustrophobic as hell, dude. Nothing? 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 Super, I just wasted hits on that golf club. Nice. I know it's coming, dude. I know it's coming. Ooh. Bullets. Oops. God dang it. There we go. Yay. What? Graffiti? Looks like it's kids writing. I'm being watched from the middle room. Oh, right. I remember now. You can see shadows, like, passing by from somebody and they're watching. Dude, that would drive me up a wall. Just hearing footsteps and seeing somebody watching you. There's a sloppily written note on the ground. Lucky I finally escaped from the cell. Decided to take a careful look around this building. The scariest place is the first floor basement. There's a kitchen in the northwest, but next door in the northwest is a death chamber. To get in there, you have to punch in the right numbers. I don't know the numbers, and it was too dark to even see the panel, so I didn't go in. I forgot about that part. I can't do nothing for anybody. I'm sorry. Ooh. I'm going to save. Even though I haven't really made much progress, but you know. I picked up some things. Something's changed. I think the TV is on. Yep. I don't remember turning this on. Even when I turn the power off, the screen stays on. I guess it has to stay like that.
Spooky.
Let's check on Robbie over here. Is she watching TV at least? Doing something other than just sitting there? I think she's watching TV. Let's hope she's watching TV. TV is loud, dude. At least turn the volume down. I see a car magazine there. It says something car. I can't read the first word. I don't remember pressing the button on the remote control. Okay. Oh. I just got a red paper stuck in here. In serious danger. Oh, there's all the numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Walter Sullivan, April 4. Is this another neighbor just staring? The frick? Oh, that's not creepy at all. Jeez. Okay. go through this one first. It's locked. That village is good shit. Goddamn Wallmaster's gonna get out of here. I'm trying not to get myself dizzy, that's why I was going slow. Take this key. Got the water prison exit key. Key found in the water wheel room. 2F basement up is carved into it. Oh. Hey, there's another thing. Oh god, oh god, oh no. Oh god. You bitches. Where'd the other one go? I think the other one fell down the hole. Nope, he's back up. God dang it. Get out of here. Just making sure I didn't miss anything. Oh, there's more. Oh, there's a door over there. We're just gonna make a mad dash for it. This? I'm pretty sure I can't get in here yet. Massive door. I can't open it very wide. This looks like a giant generator. Generator isn't working. Okay, I guess it's back up we go. A key. I did see the wall of the counter down there, by the way. I didn't want to go back there down there like that quickly. I know I went up the ladder also. I'm just exploring the rest of this. What are you looking at? I saw that. Ooh, a same medallion, yes. Can be equipped with a weapon. Anti-spirit effects while held, but will eventually break. Yeah, I remember this thing. Awesome. Yeah. I wonder if I should not equip that yet. What do you think? So this is where I was before. I went down the ladder. God dang it. Saint Medallion does not protect against all masters. God dang it. Yeah. I think this is where I was before. Yeah, it super is. I'm gonna unequip that. Just in case I need it later. I mean,
he's gonna kill me.
Oh, let's see if I can.
He's gonna kill me.
It's locked. I can't use that key on it. Can't use this here. Dang. I'm trying, buddy. these fucking leeches. God, I hate these things. Those look like old boat windows, you know what I mean? Or ship windows, rather.
Get me out.
I'm trying. That's sad. There's a noose. Something written. I'm sick of being watched. Dang. And these are kids, dude. Like, it's not adults. These are kids that they're driving to do this. I'm surprised I haven't seen the shadow pass by yet. That's creepy. There's blood in this one. Been in this one before? Yeah, this is the one I started with. Okay, so I'm missing something. I think I know what I'm missing. I have a key now. So I can't get the guy out, but let's see if this key fits in here. Yes! I should have gone up the ladder or just... Oh, I see. God dang it. God freaking little bitches. And they just fly away after they bite me in the face. I probably should have gone up that ladder. Oh no, this is it right here. Oops. No, I want to go through this door first. I don't know why game is slowing down to a crawl. I know they're coming, dude. I know they're coming. I'm bracing myself for it, and I'm still not gonna be ready. What's this? It's a diary. Been watching the surveillance room's peephole the whole time, and sometimes he's there. I can tell because I see a shadow move or hear his footsteps. It sounds like high heel footsteps to me. Like, it sounds like a woman. Bottles filled with a black powder. That was in game, was it not? I heard somebody coughing. Broken. Leech landed on my head and freaking hurt me. Something written on the paper, it still looks like a kid's writing. I peed in my pants, I gotta wash them so nobody finds out. Oh, I just saw a shadow, I think someone saw me. Oh, that's sad. You can see his pants hung up there. There's that shadow. Super creepy. game is slowing down right here. It's really weird. Maybe it's just too much for it to handle. I'm waiting. They're gonna pop up when I least expect it, dude. Nothing, eh? God dang leeches. There they are, did you see them? Did you freaking see them, dude? Oh god. Oh, it got real dark. Oh, because of the shadow. I'm gonna go down the hole, you know, I'd rather do that than face what's in that hallway. There's a massive hole here, will you jump in? Sure. Where the hell did it put me? It's broken. Okay, nothing in here, I guess. Yes. Oh, was that something that was sitting on the ground glowing there? God dang it. Oh! Freaking no, 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 get out of here. You completely forgot those things down here. Pyramid Head all day. Twin victims, no. Absolutely not. Okay, I don't need to be here. I need a wall vagina, and there's none near me. This is bland. This is real bland. Oops. Oh, this is the room, the surveillance room. There's a document here. Place continues to deteriorate, the doors to a number of the cells no longer open. As a result, the kids inside can no longer go outside. Dang. But the less they know about that, the better. I can't open the doors, but from this room I can watch them get more and more emaciated each day with no food and never showering themselves. They turn into smelly little gray lumps in there. Oh, God. Following the suggestion of an engineer, we've disposed of the corpses by digging a hole below the cells. Since each floor of this building can be rotated independently, we can dispose of the bodies without the others noticing by aligning each cell with a body in it vertically. P.S. Chief, I bet you're just dying to see the interrogation room behind the kitchen. I understand your feelings, but have you noticed? There are three rooms with bloody beds. One is on the first floor, one is on the second floor, one is on the third floor. If you line those three rooms up, then it's bingo. Okay, I'm gonna have to remember that. I forget how to line them up, but I'm sure I can figure it out. There's a document here. To keep a close eye on the kids, it's important to keep the cells well lit. The lights on the third floor were originally bought as searchlights. As a precaution against a blackout, they were set up to run on a private generator. There's a hydroelectric generator in the basement to light up the first and second floors, use the corpse disposal chutes. Since each floor of the building can be rotated, you can light up any of the cells by matching up the holes. Repeating this periodically is an effective way to keep the kids fearful and well-behaved. That's so sad. P.S. Chief, if you turn the handle in the middle of this room, you can easily rotate the cells. You can't rotate the first floor, so align the second and third floors with the first floor cell that has bloodstained bed. By the way, if you use the peephole in this room, it's easy to make sure you're doing it right. Give it a try. Also, please don't forget to open the sluice gate? What the hell is that word? Sluice gate on the roof? Much appreciated, Chief. Okay. For this, I will be looking at the... I'm gonna look through the peepholes, yes, but I will be looking at the guide for this, because I remember there's a simple way to do it, and then if you mess it up and then go back to looking at the guide, it's like, it's hard to get back to the original. So, I'm gonna see what the guide says. That's one of the hole. got a hole in it. They said there was a blood-stained bed. There's blood in that room. Okay, so there's blood here. Right behind the switch. There's a blood-stained bed. Okay. So that one is next to the switch. So, hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Okay. I did that. Did that. Did that. Got the Saint Medallion. It's talking about the sluice gate on the roof to turn the lights on to the third floor. Although you're not there yet. Now that you have an exit key, go back, exit back to the first floor passageway room with the locked door, also with the portal. I'm trying to read, like, up to where I am. Okay, so before I even do this, I need to go and do the gate. So I need to go down this. One fall out of the wall. It sounds like they're falling. Okay, I need to go and do that gate, which is on the third floor outside. What the hell did I just do? I went the wrong way. Super. God dang it. Alright, all the way back up. Here we go. Yes. I should have gone on the portal. Why didn't I go on the portal? Oh, I might die. Do I have any nutrition drinks? I don't. I'm gonna equip that. Oh no. Wait a minute, isn't this near a save? It is.
Give me back the health.
Oh yeah. Is the TV off? Did it turn itself off? It did. Just like I thought, the power's blown. She's still watching TV. Okay. Just let that health go up. Let it go up. Let me put my my broken thing in here. There we go. Free up some of that spice. Just letting it go the rest of the way. Okay, now we gotta get to that slew skate, whatever the frick it is. I have no idea. Okay, here we go. Good. Yes. I think they said it was on the third floor. Just making sure, because I don't know how this thing works. There's a handle here. Yes.
Is it working?
I think it washes out all those rooms too. I'm not mistaken. Door won't open. Locked from the inside. Okay, now, let's see. So I did the gate. Excuse me. Exit this area and return to 3F via the ladder. Enter the 3F cell block. Okay.
Get out of here.
Lying here. How did I not see this before? Oh, what are you looking at? Okay, it's a bug. It's a leech. Oh my. Straight from the dead people and cook it. That really scared me. Jeez. It's a diary. I'm in trouble. I stood in front of the surveillance room and yelled as loud as I could, but nobody came out. I don't know why I'm going this way this time. Just ignore me. No. I'm gonna look at the guide real quick. Continuing west, you'll find a gaping hole and some blood in the lower west cell. Don't jump in the hole just yet, okay? So I'm not jumping in. Although you ultimately will have to continue exploring first, just past the cells, a disturbing new enemy called the Twin Victim. Yeah, he's right outside. She's even pointing at you. Yeah, thanks. I freaking hate when they do that, by the way. It's creepy as shit. Feeling freaked out as hell, run up and bash it to death. Preferably with a steel pipe, be sure to stomp on it as well. The upper west cell is another hole with the shape of a body and blood on the bed. I remember that room. A pack of bullets awaits in the northwest cell. Okay. So don't... I was about to jump in there too. I'm very glad I didn't. Oh my god. God, I hate these things. I fucking hate these things, dude. They're so horrible. Oh, I got the leech. No. No, I said stop it. God, I hate these things so much. It is very creepy when they point, by the way. God dang it. Gimme. Mine. Not yours. Yeah. Looking at all the YouTubes on the walls. You're not gonna say anything about these clothes? Something written on the paper. Now it will look like I'm sleeping. Huh? Were those footsteps? I wonder if they saw me. There's water. Oh no! Oh no! I wonder if this is the same room that I was just in. Is this the same room? Okay, there's three of them with holes in them. Okay. So which one am I supposed to be going to? Northwest cell. Yeah, I just came out of the northwest cell, did I not? I'm in a northwest cell. Oh no, I see. Okay. And in cell there is another dubious hole. Lower east cell is a family of toadstools. Ugh, that's what they're called. Okay, return to the lower west cell. Lower west. Okay, that's the next one. And jump down the hole. I see. This means I have to exit. Go. Oh god, dang it. Okay. Yes. Am I supposed to jump down this one too? Let's see. If you jump down a different hole, it will either right away or ultimately lead to an already blocked cell lower floor. Cell on a lower floor, which isn't what you want. Oh, jeez. If you jump down a wrong hole, it's a pain in the ass to get back to it. Jump down the hole in the cell, do the same for 1F. Landing in the shower room on B1. Okay, I've already been to the shower room, so they're dead at least, the twin victims down there. Jump. this is where I was earlier. It's telling me to go back to where I ended up earlier in the surveillance room. They're back. 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 God dang it. God dang it.
Fuck that noise, dude.
I got that. I've already done all this. Don't do anything with the handle just yet. Move up the ladder to 3F. Ahead of Henry on the wall is a secret number memo. Oh, I missed that. Which contains the code for the kitchen back door B1. Oh god, okay. They want me to go to the third floor. Man, what are you looking at? I wonder what he was looking at over there. That was weird. Oh, maybe he's just looking at the room with the hole in it. No, he was looking at that one. Oh, he's looking at all of them. Okay, never mind. There it is. It's some kind of note. The secret number for getting through the door in back of the kitchen is the month. Is this month. Back of the kitchen this month. I can read. Is 0302. Okay. Okay. Like it's time to solve the puzzle. There's a stun gun hidden in one of the cells in the prison. It's located in the initial lower east cell of 2F, 4 o'clock position. Before you manage the cells of the from the surveillance room, the door to that cell can't be opened, so you'll have to drop in the hole from 3F from the cell with the hole up there. There's another hole to stun gun. There's also another hole in the stun gun cell. You can use drop to 1F and you can continue to another basement. To do this right, you need to line up the cells on each floor so a cell on each floor has a hole. Must be the stun gun cell on 2F. Initially, the stun gun cell is aligned with the cell on 1F, so all you need to do is align the 3F cells one over to the right. Turn the 3F handle once to the right, and then jump down the corresponding hole to 3F to reach the correct cell. Then grab the stun gun. Once to the right, it says. Turn the handle. Oh! He got out. Well, that's nice. Okay, I'm gonna have to figure out how to freaking do this. Okay, so from here, I don't mess with it, so I'm gonna go down. Go down. I don't know how I'm gonna do this, dude. Go down. I think I need, like, as soon as I get out of this. Kid, like the kid holds the keys to everything, you know?
Stay in there, Walt. Walt, I'm telling you, stay down.
The kid doesn't care. It's like, I don't know you, mister. He snorted.
Who's that boy? And who are you?
His name's Walter.
That's Walter?
Walter Sullivan.
This must be Walter Jr. It's gotta be.
Watching the kids. I'm Andrew DeSalvo. They tried to make it seem like an orphanage, but according to that town Quran's holy scriptures. It was actually the center of their religion. And that King Walter, he was really into that mumbo jumbo. Especially that descent of the Holy Mother business. It was scary. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Well, he seems stable. I mean, what do you expect when you've been, you know, locked in a cell for that long? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh no. Where the hell does this lead? Oh no. We're not going in there, that's a bad room. So I need to go up to the third floor. Let's see.
Yes.
Oh, you know what? I'm gonna save it. I've done a lot since I last saved. Sweet chances. Changed. What in the world is Eileen doing? Did she see those giant bat things? Dude, what the hell is she doing? Eileen's losing it. Robbie's by himself, that means. Still sitting there. Yay. Progress. It did save, did it not? I saw the thing in the corner. Okay, let's go. Let's go. What do I have in my... Okay, all needed stuff. All needed. I say, and then I'm gonna end up picking up like three things and fill up my inventory with one, and then it's gonna be something that I really need that I can't pick up. Okay. I was trying to get to the third floor. This leads outside, doesn't it? I can see a window. Cheer. Just ignore the bats. Ignore them. Oh, that one nearly got me. Okay. Oh, this is too high. Wait. This is too high. Go back down. Yes. I don't want to go to the roof. I want to go to the third floor. No! Okay. That's a different sound. I don't know which... Oh, God. I don't know which room it is that has a stun gun, but I guess I'll find out. Maybe, no, I know it is. Listen to you. I need to read. Okay. think I'm supposed to drop down from one of these floors. Jump down the corresponding hole in 3F to reach the cell. I don't know which corresponding hole it is. God dang it. Oh no. I might do this wrong. I don't know which one it is. Oh, I can scroll down. So there's one on the lower right side. I see it. Okay. It is the lower right side. So, where am I now? Okay, so I need to go up one. That one that I was just in was the right one. Yeah, this is the right one apparently. Yes. Now my inventory's full. Fairly short range due to its need for direct contact. Oh, lordy. Alrighty, I'm gonna use this so I can break it and it can get out of my inventory. There's still somebody up there. Yes. I'm gonna have to go back and I think I'm gonna have to put my wine bottle in my toy box in my apartment. Here we go. Are you telling me I'm gonna have to go and find a wall vagina to freaking go back to the apartment with? God dang it. I'm gonna have to go back. That sucks. Let me see if I can. God dang it, they came back. That's a bad one. I know what I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna freaking. God dang it. I'm gonna have to freaking go up. But I just got all the way down here, god dang it. You know what? No. I know what I'll do. I'll go down to the basement. Wait, which floor am I on? Okay, yeah. I'll go down to the basement. Oops. It's closest. Okay. His waddle cracks me up, dude. He's so bow-legged. That's one thing I am glad about in this game, though. There's freaking wall vaginas to the same point everywhere. So it's like, you don't go far without being able to save. Anything changed? Probably not, because I haven't really done much. Ah, camera, please. Stuff away, but this way and this. So I have three other weapons. I don't think I need it. Also, I'm hoarding that ammo because I know I'm gonna need it for something. It's just gonna go real quick. Oops. Be right back. Okay. What was we doing? I was on the third floor and I dropped down to the I was going to the kitchen, right. Okay. This basement is like eerily quiet. I don't like it. Like the rest of the game, you have like this creepy music, and then in here it's like, no, there's nothing.
Hit me, bitch.
I see it. Oops. I think there's a plate on this door. I think that's what he was trying to pick up. Yeah. Yes. Watchfulness placard. It shows an eye and says watchfulness. Well, that's not eerie. What was it? 0302? It's dark and I can't see the buttons. Ah, shit. Oh, right. I have to line it up. So I gotta go all the way back up and line up the floors. The way I have it lined up now was only for the stun gun. So, I have to go back up and line it up for the kitchen. It's too dark to enter the code, therefore you must complete the puzzle to move on. So return to the surveillance rooms. If you do all this, I recommend you turn the 3F handle back once to the left. Make the following puzzle easier if you're using walkthrough for it. Okay. Oh my god, and then it has a long thing. So, let's make our way back up there. Okay, so we're on the third floor. It said turn it once, go back to the left. I recommend you turn 3F handle back once to the left to make the following puzzle easier. Okay. Turn left. Okay, and then it has like a big gray box with like all instructions. It says surveillance room puzzle. The idea of this puzzle is to align the cells on each floor in a certain order described in two surveillance room reports. The solution to this puzzle is the same for each difficulty, although the two memos will be different and very helpful and hard. Read the surveillance room reports you recently picked up to solve the puzzle yourself if you can. Playing on hard, just refer to the easy normal memos below, because you learn nothing from the hard memos. So jeez. Easy normal memos are still work on hard, since the solution is always the same. Alright, here's the content of the memos. 1F, surveillance room report. Easy normal. Place continues to deteriorate. The doors to a number of cells no longer open. As a result, the kids inside no longer can go outside. We already did all this. Following suggestion of the engineer, we dispose of the corpses by digging a hole. There are three rooms with bloody beds. One is on the first floor, second, and third. If you line these three rooms up, then it's bingo. On hard, it just says, I'm sleepy. Okay. So I guess I just line up the three rooms with bloody beds. Let's see. Oh, this is gonna be tough, dude. This is gonna take me forever. I don't know which one it is on the first floor. Okay, there it is on the third. So I'm gonna have to go down to the first and see which one it is on the first. Since I can't turn the first, I have to line it up. So this is the second. This is the first. So which one is it on the first? It's this one. The same as it is on the third. So the third I don't even have to turn, really. Yeah. So it's that one. go up. God dang it. Go up. This one needs to be lined up. This one is not lined up. Okay. So... it's not that one. Not that one. Not that one. It's this one. Okay, so... wait a minute. Oh no. Oh no. I freaking forgot if it was lined up with the ladder on the first floor or the wheel. I gotta go down and look. I think it was the ladder. Yeah, it's the ladder. So go up. Okay, and it's gonna be this one. So I need to see which way this turns it. I'm gonna try to turn it... I'm gonna turn it right and see what that does. Turn right. Where does that put it? It should be over here. It is, okay. Turn right again. Two more times. I think the third floor was already lined up. Let's see. It was over here, was it not? I like how the Wall Masters is there chilling. No, it was over here. Oh, I lost it. Okay, hold on. Hold up. Dude, where the hell did it go? How did I lose it? There it is. Okay. Okay. So, think. It has to be lined up with the ladder, so it has to go over 1, 2. I believe that's right. So right twice. Dang it! Let's see. Yes! And it's lit up! Okay, is that all? Let's see. On hard on the second part, it just says I want to go home. and check the peepholes to discover the southwest room cell contains the blood-stained bed. I don't know if this is telling me, like, what I've already done. Oops. Do I have no map in this room? Oh, to map. Yeah, I think I've already done it. Hold on, wait. Yeah, I think I've already done it. Upon examining the peepholes up here, you'll find the bloodstained bed is initially in the upper west cell. Yes. So examine the handle, turn it twice to the right. After you turn it once, a cutscene will play of our friend down in 1F, but you're not done your task yet. Oh, that's the one with the kid. So that it was supposed to play then and not earlier. Oh no. Confirm the bloodstained bed cell lies in the northeast position. Now you're done with the puzzle, although it may not seem like you accomplished much. Once the three bloodstained beds are all aligned, what you want to do is go get on the northeast 3F cell, which should find a bloodstained bed cell. Head back down the ladder to B1 for a cutscene. Okay, it says go to 3F, so that's what I'm about to do. Not sure if I'm doing this right. Hey, Gaggle, my Etsy is down. It's been closed since the beginning of Corona, so there's nothing on it. I have absolutely nothing on it. I haven't actually paid the bill for it for quite a while. And I don't even know why I have a bill, because there's nothing listed on it, so I'm not sure what they're charging me for, but yeah, there's nothing on my Etsy currently. Said go to 3F. I meant B1. Oops. Shit. I don't know where to go. I'm just gonna climb ladders. Oh, I think I got it. Yeah, this is good. This is good, I think. I could lead outside. Oh wait, I'm saving it. Fuck that noise. A Moogle plush. Got this one person. Yeah, I'm pretty sure because my Etsy has been down for so long, if they were to do it through my Etsy, I don't think I would get anything for it, because Etsy has their fees. And since I haven't paid it in like over a year, they're gonna be like, no, you can't do anything. Again, I don't know what they're charging me for, because nothing has been on it. And that's what they charge for. They charge for listings, not activity. But, I don't know. I still can make a plush, I just wouldn't be able to do it through Etsy. Yay. Oh, I didn't check to see if anything changed. Also, I need to put away this placard. Oh, did my spirit emblem already... Okay, no, it didn't. I thought it already broke. Open. Help. There we go. I don't even remember even using the stun gun before. Okay. Outside and go back up to 3F like it said it wanted me to do. No. Why is there one on the ground? It was the room on the north east. Okay. God dang it. No twin victims close. Oh, there's one right there. That leech was me up. Excuse me, sir. I just need to look at my map real quick. Oh, there's still a dead one. Oh, I pass it. God dang it. Okay. I think all I need to do is drop down. I'm gonna look. At which, if that was the case, I don't think I even need to come to, yeah, I didn't even need to come to the third floor. I could have just done it from the first floor. Whatever. Because there's nothing really in these rooms, I don't think. Oops. Not. Okay. Okay. Two. Yay. Oh, this is nice. Yeah, it's a death room, alright. I don't like the looks of this.
I don't like how it looks at this.
What? Oh, that's the- Okay, well. This is the dude that I just saw. I thought it was the kid at first. I was about to be a little disturbed. What did that say? One. I smell something really weird in the house right now. It smells like chemicals. I don't know what that is.
Uh-oh, my apartment's changed. My apartment's changed.
I like that dresser. Looks very 80s, I like it. Let's see what's happened. Oh, the shower's on. Oh! Blood, it's stained with blood. Smells horrible. Just like that water-filled room under the cylindrical prison. Oh no. And the hole is bigger. We're not going in there yet, though. Now I can hear crying coming from it. Oh, another red note. A scrap of red paper stuck in here. I found something that's extremely effective against the ghost that saved my life. Stuck under a huge rock in the woods near the orphanage. It's a sword blade with a handmade triangle-shaped wooden handle that has some kind of spell written on it. As a weapon, it's heavy and hard to carry, but somehow it seems to change in response to the ghost victim's power. Strike when the sword is energized. If you don't reduce their power, your attacks will be repelled. As far as I know, there are only 5 swords in existence with that kind of power. It's extremely valuable. July 23. I'm still pretty sure that nothing can kill those ghosts. From what I've heard, they're still invincible. I think it just weakens them and, like, stuns them. Oh.
just him either. There's something wrong with his whole apartment.
Ow.
Don't say that. You're scaring me.
There's another handprint. Like, by now, I'm pretty sure they would have knocked the door down. Like, come on. I don't think they would have just been like, I'm gonna slip a door or a note underneath there and see if he reacts.
The umbilical cord I keep in a box in my room. Lately, it's started to smell terrible.
Yeah.
Huh? Umbilical cord?
Why would you keep an umbilical cord?
Forget I said anything.
What? What the frick?
But still.
Gross.
Those noises.
Another handprint. Why would you keep an umbilical cord, dude? Let's check on Robbie. Still there. I forget at what point it is that he, like, turns his head and points at you. Or stares at you, whichever it is. Yay! Sweet, oops. Alrighty, I think I will stop there. I've been streaming for 3 hours. But, thank you all for watching, I appreciate it. I'm glad I didn't get sick today, at least. I wasn't trying to do anything, game. Jeez. I think I will be streaming more of this tomorrow. But yes, thank you all for watching. I appreciate it. Y'all have a good night. Bye.